Hare Krishna, welcome to my channel Manjari Shukla. So today is my Vaya series and today's topic is why to distribute Bhagavad Gita as it is. So the whole world knows what is Bhagavad Gita. So I will tell what is Bhagavad Gita as it is. So as it is means that with the same feeling and same meaning. The same feeling and same meaning. The book is coming from the Guru Parampara, all thanks to Srila Prabhupada. So now I will tell the major or the main points that why should we distribute Bhagavad Gita as it is. So this is the Bhagavad Gita, which is coming from the Guru Parampara. Vidya Gyan Sabse Bada Daan. This book contains the knowledge. The knowledge, which is the biggest gift you can give to someone. Bhagavad Gita as it is the direct connection between the Guru and Lord Krishna. Preaching is the essence. Bhagavad Gita as it is the source to all the questions and answers in the world and which are yet to be answered or asked. If you have any question in the world, you can just read the Bhagavad Gita and I assure you, you will surely get an answer to it. Bhagavad Gita as it is the only way for world peace. Bhagavad Gita as it is the manual of human life. The purpose of Bhagavad Gita is for self-purification. Books are the basis. Thank you for watching my channel Manjari Shukla. Hare Krishna.